When you hear the word peroxide, the first thing that comes to mind is its usefulness when it comes to cleaning and disinfecting, right? There is, however, a little known use for this product in the garden. Whether it's applied directly to the soil or to the plant, peroxide can both kill and prevent the appearance of microorganisms that may harm your plants. Its main benefit may be its ability to stimulate the plant's growth. The oxygen found in peroxide helps the plants absorb the nutrients in the soil better. With the help of peroxide, plants tend to grow quickly and remain healthy. In order to use this in your garden, the best kind is 3% hydrogen peroxide, one of the most common types of peroxide. You may be wondering if using it in your garden will hurt your plants. The answer is yes, anything can be dangerous when used excessively. In order to obtain all of peroxide's benefits, you need to dilute it in water. If you want to help your plants grow quickly and protect them from fungi and other microorganisms, here's what you do. Mix 1 teaspoon of 3% hydrogen peroxide with 1 cup of water and pour the solution into a spray bottle. Spray it directly onto your plants. If the plant has already been affected by fungi or if its roots are damaged, increase the amount of peroxide to 1 tablespoon. Not only is the solution easy and cheap, you can store it to use it later. Store it in a dark, cool place because the sunlight can reduce its effectiveness. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.